That deserves a round of applause. Weak applause. Welcome back to another episode of RS News. I'm your host, Charles Holmes, and for some reason, they got me back on the show. Let's get into New Avengers Endgame trailer. It is so amazing. Tony's in space. Cap is all having an existential crisis. There's a lot of sexual tension between Thor and Captain Marvel, but to have some great, great Avengers fans break it down, we invited the Migos here to ad-lib and give their response to the new Avengers trailer.
Tony Stark. I fought my way out of that cave.
Man.
Bushy. Became Iron Man.
So scared.
Go see.
Yeah.
Realized I loved you.
Pepperbox. Where's she at? Pepperbox.
I know I said no more surprises, but.
All right, cool. Our next story, Will Smith is a top 10 rapper. Now, I saw a lot of blogs, a lot of other publications, talking a little slick about my man Will Smith because of him showing up finally in the full trailer for Aladdin. I saw one blog that's gonna go unnamed that said that he was the greatest children's rapper, and oh no, Will Smith is rapping again. And all I can say is, Will Smith is great. Let's watch a little bit of him in Aladdin.
Oh, great one who summons me. I stand by my oath. Loyalty to wishes three.
I'm kidding. Watch this.
Watch out. You done wound me up.
For once, I actually came prepared to do this show. Now, I have notes for why Will Smith is one of the best rappers alive. First, do y'all remember this song?
Wild Wild West, Jim West, Desperado, Rough Rider. No, you don't want nada.
Who else was on that song?
Drew Hill and Kool Moe Dee, legendary, but that's not his only hit. What came before that?
The good guys dressed in black, remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact.
And last but not least, potentially top five Will Smith songs.
Turn it over and hit it. Yo, yo, yo.
Vibe to vibe a second. It's a club, girl, why you arrive naked?
To the unnamed blog that disrespected my man Will Smith, put respect on my man's name. In more rap news, Schoolboy Q is back with a new record called Num Num Juice. Schoolboy Q has been gone for a while. His last album came out in 2016 called Blank Face, and since then he's laid low, and one of those reasons is because unfortunately he lost his close collaborator and friend, Mac Miller, and he told fans that he was still working on an album, but he didn't necessarily feel like going to all of these publications and having to talk about losing his dear friend. Here's Schoolboy Q's new song, Num Num Juice.
We gon' slide them, we line them, straight recline them. Pistol grip, I got all kinds of, I'm not your driver.
Yeah, so I'm not a big Schoolboy Q fan, but the song's good. Video's great. Anyway, it's Worldwide Youth Climate Strike Day. Thousands of kids are going out there and are trying to get their elected officials to take action against climate change. These youngsters are skipping school and joining a rally at Washington today, and similar rallies are taking place everywhere. So Greta Thunberg, who was featured in Rolling Stone as part of our women's issue, started a Fridays for Future protest where she inspired all of these kids to follow in her footsteps and to start protesting climate change by not going to school and trying to get change. It has been announced that she is being nominated for a Nobel Peace Prize. So we're going to watch a little bit of the video that we did with her.
Why should I be studying for a future that soon may be no more, when no one is doing anything whatsoever to save that future? And what's the point of learning facts when the most important facts given by the finest science clearly means nothing to our society?
Yo, shout out Greta, shout out all of these amazing kids. You know, it's not cool to be jaded like me. Let's save the climate, y'all. Last but not least, song of the day is Roddy Ricch's Down Below. This is not the first time, it might not even be the second time, it might be the third time I've featured Roddy Ricch. I love Roddy Ricch, he's from Compton. He's saving the West Coast. So let's play a little bit of Down Below.
Remember I was in the project wall, couldn't even get along. Now the niggas got their hands out. If I ain't give it, I be wrong.
That was Roddy Ricch's Down Below. That was the song of the day. This is RS News. Thank you so much for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, you check all of the stories that we referenced today in the description, and also to click and subscribe. I will see you next week.